The following contest is an elimination tag team match. Approaching the ring, Maryse and the WWE Women's Champion, Michelle McCool. And their opponents, the Princess and the Princess.
Traditional Survivor Series rules apply, two people per team. Once you're eliminated, you head back to the locker room, and the final man or final team left standing will win this matchup and all the bragging rights.
Oh, man!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Smart tag team move there.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
I think I saw a tooth fly out. Here we go, Irish whip. There they go!
What a counter!
And she drops like a sack of potatoes!
Across the chest. She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
with complete control. And there's the axe handle.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Look at the eyes of the princess. I don't like this at all. Oh, there it is. Oh boy, there's the tag.
And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders.
This match is just incredible! Oh! Tonight, it's the Royal Rumble. But next month, the road to WrestleMania goes through No Way Out, which means it's time for the demonic Elimination Chamber.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
It's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
Oh, the punch connects.
She's hooked. Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.